How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to another new episode of Let's Play Neutopia here on Classic Gaming Replayed. So, off camera, I went ahead, I got a potion, and I also found the save room. So, if I do happen to die, we won't have to go nearly as far away to recover from it. We got the strongest shield last episode. So we have this dungeon's treasure already. Now just a matter of getting through and killing the boss. Where was the block you pushed for this room again? Wait, no, I want to go north. What am I thinking? I love that they made one of these trap rooms and you can completely bypass the trap using the rainbow bridge. Hi, Mr. Mummy. I bet you wish you could beat me up. Instead, I'm gonna kill you without you even being able to touch me. Now, where's my way in? I see how you do it. Maybe not. There you go. Oh! Note to self, purple skeleton dude is immune to fireballs. That's kind of an evil trick. Probably been a little too careless for this run, but maybe I'll be able to get a little life back before the almost to the boss. That was close. I almost got hit. Which is something I'm obviously trying to actively avoid at this point. Now, from what I've read, and the reason I've been doing a little better the last playthrough is I am doing a little research at this point on okay, more sword-only skeletons. Okay, here's the boss. We're gonna go ahead and use our potion. But this boss is pretty much considered to be the hardest. He apparently doesn't take a lot of hits, but he's hard to hit. No, he doesn't take a whole lot of hits, and I didn't consider that hard. Another evil, we're gonna put a enemy in the final room to try to ambush you, point. Our hero, Ajazeta, has obtained the prized medallion. So there's Dungeon 7. Two to go. You will need to find the second medallion before the door to the sphere will open. Ajazeta's life force has been increased by one for his brave and valiant efforts. As an old and wise mother, I have the power of healing. Come back when you feel weak. So now we've got to find our way. To Dungeon 8. Telling me there must be a warp somewhere. Okay, so that went in a big circle. If you go north from here, you will find the Shrine of the Sky. Interesting. Well, there's a teleport. Whoa. Come on, stupid horned grimers. These are usually useful rooms. Our hero Gisetta has obtained boom bombs. Has obtained the medicine of vitality. A free medicine. Ooh, a free double medicine. Nice. Be quick now, son. The last crypt is only a short way off. The medallion awaits you. Okay, so I am right in thinking I'm on the right path. Means I want even more to be checking these caves. You should know that you must have certain special equipment in order to fight dearth. I hit the wrong button. I think he had more to say. Without the strongest shield, sword, and armor, you will be a sitting duck. Okay, so in other words, don't miss dungeon treasures. Got it. Dearth continues to control his remaining goons from his perch in the climatic castle. Please collect the remaining medallions before he can do more harm to our wasted land. There is a bell of the sky which can break the seal of the climatic castle. Dearth has hidden it somewhere in the labyrinth and it will be difficult to find. See, that might be our save room. If you're feeling down and you need to add some spunk to your life, I know just no, we're not going back to the mother. Damn it. Shut up. Damn, these shotgun clouds. Here's the save point. Do you wish to hear a password now? Sure. How can we thank you for all your kind deeds? You may return here anytime. You can thank me by letting me save instead of just heal. I mean, heal instead of let's save. You know what? Naturally, it's a death. You know why? We're right by a save point. Eat the death, get the free heal. I'm gonna check all these things in case we do find a healer nearby. The peace that once symbolized our country can never return unless you save the princess. The medallions are the sum of our founder's wisdom and love, but are useless without her. The princess alone has the ability to use the medallion's power. She must be saved. Potion seller. 500 per dose now. Yikes. Dangerous because of the damn clouds. And here we are. Labyrinth 8. Make a quick probe in. We're not gonna last long, I don't think. Wow. Here's the old man. You are close to the last crypt. The final medallion is near at hand. But take care, Gisetta. Dearth is watching over this crypt and he's waiting for you. We're not going to waste potion on this dungeon. Not right now, at least. This is just starting our exploration. I'm not getting very far. Oh well. After you've recovered, leave here and go as the medallions direct you. Anyway, that's as good a place as any to wrap this episode up. As always, I hope you enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and favorite. Throw any feedback you may have in the comments below. I always look forward to hearing from you. Next episode, when we come back, we'll work on clearing out Dungeon Labyrinth 8 with the hope of getting closer to the end of the game. We're almost there, folks. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon. Farewell.